Meet Musa. Musa is a veterinarian. With other animal health professionals, he helps fight animal diseases and improve animal welfare. You know that. But did you know that, in doing so, Musa also helps keep you and your family healthy? The far-reaching impacts of Musa's work should not come as a surprise. In our globalized world, we are all interdependent. Animal diseases can affect the health of people, and human diseases can affect the health of animals. For example, when humans cut down trees, they affect the balance of the ecosystem and of all the creatures living in it. Usual ecosystem services such as food provision or carbon capture can become a challenge. Wild animals are sometimes forced to flee their natural habitats to find sources of food, getting closer to villages. Animals and humans that should never have interacted so closely suddenly do. And dangerous pathogens can jump from one species to the next. Sound familiar? Around 5 new human diseases appear every year. 3 of them are of animal origin, as for example Ebola and most probably COVID-19. 60% of existing human infectious diseases come from animals. Deforestation is just one example. Unregulated wildlife trade, climate change, all affect environmental health, and with it, animals and humans. Musa and his colleagues are at the forefront of the fight against diseases that can affect the health of all. To create a healthier world, they need to work in collaboration with other sectors. The World Organization for Animal Health helps them come together with other experts to share essential knowledge, to build a global network, and to design a common response to global threats. Because we all share one world, we all share one health.